Okay, let me take a shower so I can get ready for this.
No, no, no. None of us have showered. This is Do Nothing Day, and we take it very, very seriously.
Well, I know you take that very seriously. But I don't just sit around and do nothing all the time, okay? Look away.
Oh. Okay, now salami. Ooh. All right. Now cookie dough. Now tequila.
Oh, that's good. That's even better than the tequila, the cookie dough, and then the salami.
Mm-hmm.
This is fun.
Sloan, it's because you're drunk.
I know.
This is how Olivia and I live our lives every day.
Hey, the slideshow's queued up.
Oh, press play.
Oh my God, you made a slideshow? I love it. I love that. I love you, Olivia, even though I don't like you. And I really love you, Dee Dee. You remind me of Alice from the Brady Bunch, but minus all the sexual tension.
I wasn't allowed to watch the Brady Bunch. My dad was racist.
Oh, is that you and Sloan?
Where were your parents?
Laughing their asses off. Oh, look, it's my man. Oh, hi, honey. I miss you. Hi. Oh, he hasn't even seen our daughter yet. Can you believe that? He hasn't seen how perfect and beautiful she is. Oh, what's that smell? Is that me or did something die in the wall?
Oh, that's all you.
Oh. Nobody ever tells you when you're a mother that you're never going to be able to take another shower again. I used to be fresh and clean in all the special areas. I don't have time to get manicures or pedicures. The bottom of my feet are, like, scaly. They look like a lizard or something out of Jurassic Park.
Ooh, you could pick up a trout with those.
I know. Ever since Chris got deployed, I haven't had time to do anything. I haven't waxed my area. I mean, when I'm naked, I just look like I'm riding a standard poodle bareback.
Not that you're making me uncomfortable, but isn't this onesie adorable? Hi, I'm a dancing baby.
Isn't my niece cute? And isn't Rick cute when he holds her? Oh, man, I think I'd have shot an egg in my pants. Hello?
Chelsea, it's Chris.
Oh, my God!
Hey, don't tell Sloan it's me.
Who is it?
My pot dealer. Where are you?
Atlanta. Listen, I want to surprise Sloan for her birthday. My tour just ended, but she doesn't know. I'm going to be there in 4 hours.
4 hours?
I'm going to see if I can catch the salami with my toe claws. Ow. I'm gonna take a quick nap. Okay? Wake me up when it's over.